sneaker.
Mm-hmm. He said Allen loops you. That's what he said.
Mike, you're taking those dogs, right?
Mike, you're taking those dogs, right? That one over there?
The one she's riding?
What size is that? 10?
10 miles. So I went to stand out and I worked for 5 minutes.
Where's your three? Three? Shat, you fuck?
Alright, you guys ready? It's time to go.
This is sneaky.
Where'd you get from? You got from 5 minutes away.
She's rapping the... She's rapping the blue lobster.
What's your congratulations? Let me tell you.
Thank you.
Alright.
Alan, do you have to go pee-pee?
Good luck.
Yo. Let me know about
tomorrow. Yeah. Tomorrow, do you mind if I come in an hour late so I can just hit home marks tomorrow? Because there's no way I'm going to be able to hit it before the end of the game. If I don't go in
tomorrow.
Yeah. Like, there's absolutely no way.
Yeah, no. I'm going to like make sure that it's okay with Kelsey that she can like hold down the floor.
Alan, I'm going to go pee. You want to hold the camera?
Even like some of the cars that we have, I don't know.
So who's going to record me? It's for OnlyFans.
We go over now on the couch?
Let's go. Interracial, let's fucking get it going in the closet. Come on. Come on. Why? What are you doing? I'm getting ready. Come on.
Oh, God.
I haven't been here yet.
Oh, Beluga's are 12. I thought he said the UNC.
Yeah, the Wolves is the top hero season 11.
Did they give you anything in your bag?
I don't think so. Why, well, so many of yours? What was in there?
Like stickers.
Oh, so maybe there might be shit in mine. I didn't open it and look. Oh, that was because you had a consignment account, though. I didn't make it.
Oh.
My phone was dead, so I couldn't scan the thing to sign up.
Oh, you could have signed up from the iPad they have on the table.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Nobody was trying to show me nothing. They were all like, scan this QR code. And I walked away. I was like, fuck, my phone's dead.
Oh, shit. Say chop cheese?
Fuck you.
Stay now, because I got, cause I realized, I was like, I got stadium good socks now. We about to start a raffle, all right? We're going to spin the wheel. $20 an inch. Yo, give me my phone, bro.
You chatting.
You over here trying to work a deal that's not going to happen, baby. Dylan is not.
So you need to know. You never touched an item like that before, youngin.
All right, so what's good, guys? It is day two of SneakerCon Chicago. I'm at the hotel room. About to go help the guys, Drew, Case, and Al get ready to bring down the inventory. Yo, yo. You're a terrible human being, man.
Yo, he is terrible.
Did you have a good night's sleep, Charlie?
Like a queen.
Nice.
No, that's me. Ask me if I had a good night's sleep.
You recording?
Yeah.
Are you vlogging? Nice.
Gang.
You should ask me. What up, Charlie? You got the items.
Hopefully somebody's
we didn't get it on camera. Somebody's
definitely right.
Did you bring this? Did you leave the stuff you bought?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Charlie, we should have just flipped it at the show and made our bread.
Okay, okay.
Are you end up wearing them?
Yeah.
Those are the stock laces for it?
Yeah. There's a black pair too, but they pop a little bit more with the orange.
Hey, Andrew, what type of shoes do you got on?
Sheesh.
I'm gonna
nice fours, man.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah, that's lit. You guys buying any samples?
Depends on what you have.
Some LeBron D's, some Jordan 1 samples without a check, all off-white, all house Eve CFM samples. Some
we could take a look at them. Why not? The LeBrons might be a hard sell, though. That's all I'm down to.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Michigan. But I travel a lot, so I'm pretty around. I got pretty cool one. I got some dunks. Like it's like I don't know like how the process worked, but it looks like it looks like they just took some blank white dunk samples. Because like if you look at the tag, like where it says like season, upper, material and all that shit's blank. And then it's just a whole bunch of people from Nike. If you looked on LinkedIn, they like signed the shoe and like wrote like messages for this cancer patient.
I'm still not done. I'm gonna take some from my pocket so I can start handing these out there.
Yeah, please, thank you.
Yeah, smooth. Did you guys do good yesterday?
Decent.
The sales weren't crazy, but
he got
pickup should be good today, though.
Yeah, which was good.
People are gonna be desperate as fuck in a minute.
It's the last day.
I don't want to bring these back, dude.
Yeah, that too.
All right, cool. Thank you, gentlemen.
Are we going down or are we going up here?
No, this is it. This is bottom.
Yeah. This is not the last level. This, no, okay.
This is the last level.
Is this one or L?
It is.
This is one.
The L stands for lobbyist.
I thought this was L. My bad.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Alan, fucking wish. This couldn't get paid for. What's the color? Why are you drew to?
Okay. You have something to loan it out again?
I don't know.
And I think you should just be able to go all the way around.
It goes right through.
Well,
it was a lot of them hanging out. Retail a long time. I used a lot of pallet jacks.
A what stand?
No, because we're gonna get a red stand today. Like I guess versus the black one we got yesterday, and I guess once you get your red stand, you can go into the
Bro, we have to go to the loading dock.
Yeah, okay, we gotta walk past these people.
You just push that button right here, it opens both doors.
Yeah, where'd it go?
Order for that one. Too, but maybe you're more talented.
Where'd you park?
Can we?
Is this an entrance?
Do you know?
I have no idea. Okay, so you know people out here?
So what?
You know people out here?
I thought maybe I did. I heard Mike a few times. I was back. Aesthetically, I'm better. But then when I looked, he looked away. He's the wingman because he don't want girls for himself. Because he got one. Alan needs plenty because he's ready to do pregnant women and shit. So obviously this kid needs something.
Bro, I'm in Chicago. I don't know what's going on. I'm in New York City.
What if it's in Chicago?
Hey man, that's my homie. What's up, bro?
Okay.
named it.
Wait, this is it? I'm back. No, back against the wall?
That's what I wanted. I mean, you want to look around and see if you see one open and see if we can swap it or not, if it even works.
I feel like...
Smack you so hard your face will look like dust.
Are you setting it up the same as yesterday or?
I feel like with the U shit, we should have it spaced out diagonal, like as if we would in the store, just so the table looks a little more full, and then the new shape we can set up like yesterday.
Attention all vendors, if you're still parked in the loading dock, that includes the spots across the loading dock that look like they're parking spots. You cannot leave your vehicle there. If you're parked in that loading dock area, we need you to move immediately. If you've already unloaded your vehicles, we need them moved immediately. Thank you.
What's that noise?
It's the dog.
do it where it's in the middle, so you can use something to hold it up. Like pyramid it. You know what I mean? Like sit it right here. No, that's fine in a casing. No, it's this. Yeah, this one. No. Move the table up more. you're giving yourself less space to like operate over here.
Oh, I just wanted
because more people push back out this way and take up more like spacing.
You want me to move it back?
I'm just saying to give ourselves like this is us.
Because you might have to get out of a chair or
whatever. Yeah, or like pulling boxes and stuff. Yeah.
Hey, record me.
Say, hey, record me.
Ready?
Doing nothing.
Recording?
Yeah.
What size, huffing on, man, what size are your fragment dunks?
Fragment dunks, 10.5, 9.5, and 11.5.
Damn, I need a 12 shot. How much is there 11.5?
220.
220?
Okay. Do you get 11.5? I'll work with it.
Well, I was gonna say, do you know if they run small or if I could fit 11.5 in like dunk lows?
Oh, they fit pretty much the same.
What's going on, man? Good. You don't have any of these in my 12, right? Oh.
The one you pointed at.
I didn't even...
No, exactly when you pointed. It's the sign. Yes, sir.
Oh, man.
I think you know the other ones were first, right? Shit's fire. I just like that they come with gold laces, too.
I was going to say, it comes with the gold laces.
It comes with burgundy, blue, and gold. The other gold is what I put in there to make that tongue.
That's exactly what I would do. That's exactly what I would do.
Yeah, that's what they talk, putting them gold in ASAP. That's why I'm glad, like, because I ordered size right, because, you know, they're not in the United States yet.
Yeah.
And my size is 9. That's what I wear. Not here yet. It's going to be in my crib when I get back. I'm like, I've got a personal then.
Gotcha. Sheesh.
That's the only dunk I got this off 12.
Now that's what I was like looking. I've been stopping at different tables. I can't find like 12s for anything. Oh, shucks. All right, 280. All right.
Yeah, like I said, that's what you look
out
for the state
shit. Nah, no. All right, I'm going to swoop back around for the...
You know where we're at, man.
Yeah, for sure.
It opens the public here in a little bit, so if they come through and cop it...
I know.
Make another one. Damn, it's doing, guys.
I know, bro. I know, man. Do you know who's in charge of this table? Yeah.